Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast. On your Friday afternoon, I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Some more comfortable air continues to file in, and a weak disturbance out of Canada continues to bring some clouds in northern and western sections, with a passing shower a possibility this afternoon. I don't know if that's going to survive the trip all the way into southeastern New Hampshire, but certainly back to the north and west, there could be a brief shower this afternoon. You probably noticed the humidity lowering across the region. Skies will clear after any clouds later this afternoon. Temperatures tonight dropping back into the 40s in a lot of areas, and then we'll have plenty of sunshine around tomorrow. Sunshine with high clouds on Sunday, and it looks like on into Monday we'll have our next system arriving. So 70s and 80s for us today, a pretty gusty wind out of the west, which is going at times over 20 miles an hour. That will continue to dry things out through the afternoon, setting up lows in the 40s tonight. And then from there, highs tomorrow, the coolest of this stretch, 60s north to 70s south. It will come with a lighter breeze in the afternoon. Then we jump about 5, 7, 8 degrees in a lot of locations for the day Sunday after another cool start with lows in the 40s. Looks like temperatures start to get back with a southerly wind on Sunday with a little more humidity around. And we will continue to see that cooler air dive in for one more afternoon, two more evenings. And then from there, looks like we set ourselves up for a warming trend early next week. Of course, we continue to keep an eye on what is Tropical Storm Colin as it continues to wander northward now. And it is constantly continuing to wobble around here at around 5 or 10 miles an hour. But the general northerly trend is expected to continue over the next few days. And that eventually has it just passing just to the west of Bermuda. As we work our way through the weekend and into early next week, could be some decent swells from that as we work our way through Tuesday or Wednesday of next week. So our forecast this afternoon, sunshine mixing with clouds drifting in from the northwest, and there could be a pop-up shower too. Best chance is going to be up north. Couple of westerly wind gusts near 25 miles an hour. Good weekend to hit the beaches, although if you're out there on area lakes today, winds gusting over 20 miles an hour. It will be lighter over the weekend with a warming trend for early next week.